the slot, fed it across, and the one-time touch by Connelly, and they score! Jay Beagle, Connelly let it go, and it ricocheted in. As Connelly touched it from the circle, and it winds up going through and becomes a 3-0 Capitals lead.
Terrific move by Orlov to get this started. He'll pick it up off the wall here. Watch this fake. Beautiful stuff on Stamkos. He goes wide. Connelly misfires, and then Beagle just pounces on it, and it trickles to the back of the net. But a great play by Orlov here. You can see the missed shot, and this one really didn't have anything on it, and Vasilevsky probably should have had it, but it's a surprising and substantial 3-goal lead.
Oh, and it's such a